On the borders of Tassili and Ajur in Algeria, this rocky massif has thousands of cave paintings in very different styles, dating from 12,000 BC to AD 100. They reflect marked changes in the fauna and flora, and also the different ways of life, of the populations that succeeded one another in this region of the Sahara.